What I need for you to do, stick this on it. GPS tracker. You know, wifey thinks hubby's screwing around on her, but she wants to be sure. Hmm. Stick this on the car. This right here, right here. It's a magnet. And see where he goes. Cool, huh? 289 from Sky Mall. Unfortunately, it's not live view, so we got to come back later and, you know, take it off and stick it in the computer. Still, we pretty amazing times we live in here.
Hank, isn't that illegal? I mean, isn't there some sort of unlawful search and that's something really?
It's known as extra legal, but trust me, it's our little secret. Look, it's easy, okay? Here's what you do. You untie your shoelace and you head toward the restaurant. As you're walking past the car, you look down. Oh, hey, darn, my shoe's untied. Okay. Now, when you bend down to tie your shoe, you stick this up into the wheel well. Then you go inside and.
I don't feel good about this at all.
Look, Walt, I know that this kind of thing is outside your comfort zone.
No, I mean, this is a mistake.
Walt, I need you to help me out here, okay? I mean, this is really important to me. Jesus, just you make me beg you? Come on, just stick it in there. Just act normal.
May I help you? Sir, may I help you? I didn't do it. See, I didn't do it.
Do it.
Do it. May I help you with your order?
What the hell is...
Just made sure it was secure.
Hey, where's my soda? Just kidding. Let's go.